I think this is something.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father! What's that over there? A sealed chest. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Did it!
There will be more.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, to us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He wields magic! Yes.
Surround him!
He's just one man!
Wait for an opening!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
and we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! Come on! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
What now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. Tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber. Fuck off!
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
It's So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! To work it is!
Say the word, kid. Got something else in mind?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
You got room for me behind there?
Come on, you don't break. My touch, bro?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork is getting shit.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
And for Junior? Keep an eye on that big guy, all right? What'd you forget? Best of luck with all the rampaging. Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait, we're back here again. Can we get out of this place?
That could be valuable.
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good. Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
I think we can go through here. What's through here? We could try through here. Batista! That looks inviting.
Wait there.